On this side of the river, there's no trees blocking our view of the bridge. So this will be a good shot once we get on the far side of the river.